In this short video, I will show you how to figure out the RNA sequence from a given DNA sequence. Determining the RNA sequence follows similar rules to what we did in finding out the complementary DNA sequence. However, only one of the two DNA strands is transcribed into RNA. This DNA strand is called the template strand. RNA is synthesized complementary to the template strand. Like DNA, RNA is synthesized from the 5' to the 3' end. And it follows base pairing rules. As in DNA, cytosine C pairs with guanine G and vice versa. However, RNA uses uracil U instead of thymine. So across an adenine A in DNA, there will be a uracil U, and across a thymine T in DNA, there will be an adenine. Let's look at this a bit closer. RNA is made in the 5' to 3' direction, complementary to the template DNA strand, following the base pairing rules. The other DNA strand, which has nothing to do with the whole process of transcription, is called the coding strand. Hopefully, the reason for this name will become clearer in a bit. Here you see RNA that runs 5' to 3' and is complementary to the DNA template strand. Now I want you to pause the video here and compare the sequence of the RNA with the coding strand of the DNA. The one I just mentioned has nothing to do with the process. And what do you see? If you looked closely, you should see that the sequence of the RNA is the same as that of the coding DNA, except for the fact that RNA uses uracil instead of thymine. This would be a good time to point out that the sequences look similar, but RNA is a bit different than DNA because it uses a different sugar, ribose, instead of deoxyribose. So the coding DNA and the RNA are chemically not identical. However, you can determine the nucleotide sequence of RNA from the sequence of the coding DNA, just by writing down the same nucleotide sequence and swapping the T's for use. Notice that the coding DNA and the RNA also have the same 5' to 3' orientation. To summarize, because RNA is complementary to the template strand of DNA, and the template and coding DNA strands are complementary to each other, the RNA sequence is the same as that of the coding DNA strand, with the exception that RNA uses uracil instead of thymine. Here is an example. Given the following coding strand of DNA, write the RNA sequence. Pause the video to try it out. And here is the result. The RNA sequence is the same as that of the coding DNA, but uses uracil instead of thymine.